planting seeds is a great way of teaching children the process of how a plant grows and also building in them the resilience to take care of the plant over a period of time and build a respect for nature. For doing this, you need a pot with some soil, some seeds and water. Talk to the children about what is in the pot, mud, but if it is soil, what does it give the plant? It gives it nutrition. And the journey of the plant begins with the seed. Take a few seeds, allow the children to touch the seeds, explore what it feels like. Show them that you need to dig a small hole in the soil, about finger deep. Bury the seed finger deep in the soil and cover it. Ask the children to repeat what you did so that they understand the process of planting. Finally, talk to them about why water and how water helps the seed take the food from the soil, and ask a child to help you water the soil. Planting a seed is an experiment that you will do over a period of 2, 3 or 4 weeks. It becomes difficult for children to remember how it was when you started and how it looks when the plant has grown completely. To help you track this, it is again a good idea to record your observations and discuss it with the children. For an experiment like planting a seed, this is a simple observation chart. You divide the chart into many different days when you will be observing the plant with your students and write down date for every day. So the first day when you plant the seed, like I showed you before, write down the date, which may be 1st February. Your children will also get in the habit of recording the date, and ask them what did they see. First we took a pot. In the pot we put some soil and we just put the seed and we put some water. Did anything else come up? They will tell you the plant has not yet grown. So you will leave it. For planting a seed, you should go back and check the plant maybe every 2 or 3 days with your children. You could do this as a part of morning meeting where you ask one child to go for 5 minutes. Check the plant. Keep the plant somewhere near the window of the classroom so all the children can see it. And you can write the date on that day and record what did the plant look like. If your children are able to draw, you can encourage them to draw it as well. Or you can discuss with the classroom and draw it. This will allow the children to see every few days what are the changes that are taking place in the plant. And you will also build in them the skill of sequencing the activity as the plant grows.